Okay, now open your browser and type the unmineable.com. Okay, as you can see, this is the unmineable website, unmineable.com, and here you can find a lot of things. Like if you click on the Doge, as you can see, this is the Doge, and now here you can select the coin you are going to mine. Okay, I'm using the Doge, so that's why I have selected the Doge first of all. And here, as you can see, I'm also downloading the dogecoin wallet. Okay, now dogecoin. So this is dogecoin. So here, as you can see, they are saying they have two flavors, choose your wallet. So this is dogecoin core and this is multi doge. I have downloaded this one and I have installed this one version, and I think it takes more than 3 to 5 or 8 days to collect all the data from the network. So as you can see, it's in progress and it's downloading from 2020. Okay, now, so this is the official website of the dogecoin, first of all. And second, if you want to mine the dogecoin, how can you do that? So this is the official website here. Select your dogecoin, but before selecting, you have to download the software. As you can see, I'm using the NiceHash here. As you can see, this is the NiceHash software and 4.44 mega hash. Okay, now similarly, if you are not familiar with the NiceHash or any other software, so don't worry, just click on the download button. So now, as you can see, it's saying 64-bit versions, packed version. You can also download the unpacked version. If you click on this one, as you can see, it will if you click on this one, it will redirect you to the page, or it will download your setup. Okay, if it will redirect you to a new page, then you can just copy the link and paste the link in a next part. So it will automatically download the setup for you out of the box. Okay, once you download the setup, okay, now as you can see, I have already downloaded the setup and I only have a single file. Fine. Now if you click on this one, double click this setup. So it's working fine. It's unmineable. I'm saying continue. So you can also select your GPU and CPU. It's up to you. I'm using the CPU mining for this video. You can also select the GPU if you want to mine. Okay, I'm saying CPU, and as you can see, I have downloaded a setup and I also have a single file which is here. Okay, now I'm saying next. Now you have to select your coin or token. I'm selecting the dogecoin. Now you have to provide the address. So which address? You need a wallet address. So where you get your wallet address? If you have the account on Coinbase or Binance, you can have your dogecoin. So this is your dogecoin, and here if I log in with my account, wait for a few seconds, I'm going to use my authentication key. Okay, now here, as you can see, this is the dogecoin, and now as you can see, you can also get your dogecoin wallet on binance.com. So go to the fiat and spot. I'm using the Binance wallet. So here, as you can see, I have a dogecoin it's saying deposit. Just click on this one. Now at the right side you have this address. Just copy this address and paste this address here. Fine. This is the similar address which I am using here. Fine. Now once you have your wallet address, then click on the next button. Make sure if you are facing some kind of problems running this particular software, then definitely you have to disable your Defender. So I'm using the Defender. So this is the antivirus. So you have to disable your antivirus before starting this one. So I'm saying virus and control, and as you can see, I have just disabled my setting. Okay, now if you click on the virus, click on the virus and threat protections. Sorry. Now manage. In the manage sections you have the exclusion, so you can also exclude your folder. As you can see, I have excluded this folder Doge Mining, so I also have the folder excluded here. So you can also exclude, or you have to disable your antivirus. Okay, now as you can see, it's saying 395.6 hash. Okay, now if I, so guys, as you can see, after 24 hours I have achieved, or I have earned 0.693812 Dogecoin. It's not a big deal because you're running your PC for 24 hours and you are just getting 0.69 Dogecoin. Okay, so it's up to you that you have to mine or not, but we are not recommending that you have to mine with your GPU. What? Dogecoin. If you have a GPU and you are going to mining, or you are planning to mine some cryptocurrency, then definitely you have to mine the Ethereum or also some other coins. So guys, I think this is enough for today. So in this way you can mine your Dogecoin or any Dogecoin from unmineable. So as you can see, this is the list. You can mine the BTT, you can mine the AVE, you can mine the Uniswap, and a lot of mining coins available here. So it's up to you which coin you are mining. So guys, I hope you are enjoying this series. If you think we are doing good, feel free to share our courses and also the videos. And don't forget to click on the subscribe button so you never miss any updates. So thank you for watching.